minus 40, 70.
Sorry to interrupt, but what are you doing exactly?
I'm renewing my mind.
Jasmine, not to be rude, but I don't think that's what the Bible meant.
Well, what does it mean?
It meant that the more time that you spend with God and the more that you read the Bible and pray, the more that God will start to renew your mind.
Well, okay, I understand.
Thank you. Now join us for worship, please.
If you've been walking the same old road for miles and miles, if you've been hearing the same old voice and the same old lies, if you're trying to fill the same old holes inside, there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom or saving, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker. We've all searched for the light of day in the dead of night. We've all found ourselves worn out from the same old fight. We all run things we know just ain't right. And there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom or saving, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify, testify. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify.
Lamentations 5:21 says, "Restore us to yourself, Lord, that we may return, renew our days as of old."
How does renewing your mind affect your attitude toward others?
Dear Jesus, I thank you for this day. I pray that we are having a good week back so far from the break. And everything is going smoothly, and I just pray that anybody that has stress or worries that you just take it away from us, and that you will just give us all peace of mind. And in Jesus' name, amen. You may-